the cold, cold ground.
Hear, hear.
Hard at work, I see.
How did you...
It is time. We've set up camp to the north. Meet me there.
Gentlemen, let us away.
First it was too cold. Now it's too goddamn hot.
And humid, too. It's a right swamp, I tell you.
To say nothing of the mosquitoes.
Warm weather and bugs are soon to be the least of our worries.
What? You mean the bulldog? Please. We'll be in that one's beef soon enough and on to the next.
Where's your boy Lee gone off to?
Returned to finish out his service under Braddock.
I imagine the Bulldog's none too pleased after the stunt we pulled.
Pleased to spin a tale of my incompetence and beg forgiveness. He has a way with words, especially when it comes to flattery. I expect he'll be welcomed back with open arms.
Which would give us a man inside.
Precisely. If I have, Charles will sense it first and make his escape. I see you've been busy.
All these men are from many different tribes, united in their desire to see Braddock sent away. The Abenaki, the Lenape, the Shawnee.
And you? Who do you stand for?
Myself.
What would you have me do?
Well, you will help the others to prepare. Follow. They come.
Everything all right, sir?
Just savoring the moment. No doubt, many wonder why it is we've pushed so far west. These are wild lands, as yet untamed and unsettled. But it shall not always be so. In time, our holdings will no longer suffice. And that day is closer than you think. We must ensure our people have ample room to grow and further prosper. Which means we need more land. The French understand this. And endeavor to prevent such growth. They skirt around our territory, erecting forts and forging alliances, awaiting the day they might strangle us with the noose they've built. This must not come to pass. We must sever the cord and send them back. This is why we ride, to offer them one last chance. The French will leave, or they will die.
Now's the time to strike.
Wait. To scatter the expedition is not enough. Must ensure that Braddock falls, else he's sure to try again. I'll disguise myself as one of his own and make my way to his side. Your ambush will provide the perfect cover for me to deliver the killing blow.
We await your signal.
There, in front of us.
Them!
The French push back, there'll be a lot of opportunities for us up north.
Have, sir, you mean?
Sir?
You are grateful to have.
Edward. Not so fun on the other end of the barrel, is it?
Look out!
Sir.
Where are you off to, Edward? I never took you for a coward, Edward.
Come on, then! Such arrogance. I always knew it would be the end of you. Is the end of you.
Don't. Hurry before he gets away! I said go!
I don't deserve this! You're a hypocrite, Haytham!
I'm sorry, Edward, but you forced my hand!
Your death opens a door. It's nothing personal. Well, maybe it is a little personal. Been a pain in my ass, after all.
But we are brothers in arms.
Once, perhaps. No longer. Do you think I've forgotten what you did? All those innocents slaughtered, and for what? It does not engender peace to cut your way to resolution.
Wrong. Whether we applied the sword more liberally and more often, the world would be a better place than it is today.
In this instance, I concur. Farewell, Edward.
Done. Now I have upheld my part of the bargain. I expect that you will honor yours.
Follow me.
No. No!
You seem disappointed.
I thought that I held a key that would open something here.
This room is all there is.
I expected more. What do they mean?
It tells the story of your Tzitzizu, who came into their world and shaped it for what life might come. She had a hard journey, fraught with great loss and peril. But she believed in her children and what they might achieve. And though she is long gone from the physical world, her eyes still watch over us. Her ears still hear our words. Her hands still guide us. And her love still gives us strength.
You've shown me great kindness, dear. Thank you. I should go.
Master Kenway, did you find it then?
It was not the right place.
The others are waiting for you.
Gentlemen, please sit. I fear our temple was no more than a painted cave. Although it did contain precursor images and script, which means we are close.
Not close enough, it seems.
We need to redouble our efforts and expand our order and establish a permanent base here. Although the site eludes us, I am confident we will find it.
Sleuth.
Hear, hear.
Furthermore, I believe it is time we welcome Charles into our fold. He has proven himself a loyal disciple and served unerringly since the day he came to us. He should be able to share in our knowledge and reap all the benefits that such a gift implies. Are any opposed? Very well. Charles, come, stand. Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work.
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost.
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. Give me your hand. You are a Templar. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Wait, what?
You all saw that, right?
Wow.
Wow indeed.
The key must be the amulet Haytham took from London.
We might know what it looks like, but we're no closer to finding it. Desmond, you need to keep going.
Hey, he's your ancestor, too. Why don't you hop in the Animus?
Really? That's your response? It's like dealing with a six-year-old. What is wrong with you, Desmond?
You want to know what's wrong? I'm sick of being treated like I'm not even here. Desmond, do this. Desmond, do that. Desmond, you better figure things out because the sun is going to turn us all to ash. And I know I was really nice to you, but actually I'm just another Templar plot twist. And yes, I would like very much for you to be controlled by a magic space wizard so that you can murder me. So there's your answer. I'm sick of being a goddamn pawn. I thought it might be different with you. I mean, you're my father, but turns out you're no better than the fucking Templars.
Don't you ever equate me to those bastards again. You hear me? Everything I do, everything I have done, has been for you. Maybe I pushed a little too hard, asked a little too much, but try and remember exactly what's at stake here. You need to get it together, kid. We're running out of time.
Right, that was unusual. Well, I'm just gonna pretend that this never happened and get back to bringing everyone up to speed on where we stand. The news isn't good. It appears this temple is powered by a collection of, well, I guess they're batteries. You found one on your way in, but there aren't any more, at least not down here.
Any idea on where we can find replacements?
Not yet, so I intend to tiptoe into the Abstergo database. Now, if I can cross-reference these particular devices with their database, then maybe we'll get lucky.
See what you can do.
Obviously. Anyway, Desmond, you can either take a look around here or we can head back to the Animus.
What are you working on?
Lots of different stuff. If you're going into the field, we need a way to keep tabs on you and stay in touch. Hacking into local security systems won't cut it.
Thanks.
For what?
I don't know. Everything. You've sacrificed a lot.
Yes?
Just thought I'd, you know, say hi.
You have more important things to do right now.
Jesus, Dad.
What? What do you want me to say?
I don't know. Hi, son. How are you? What have you been up to?
I know what you've been up to. Nothing. You wasted away in some shitty apartment with a pointless job, while the rest of us were out there fighting to make a difference.
You are such an asshole. Are you thinking about hitting me again? Because this time, I will hit back.
Would you look at that?
What is it?
If I had to guess, I would say it's a counter. And judging from the iconography, I think it's safe to say when that's emptied, the end begins.
Ragnarok kwakwe unte zinito guanyo.
Nek zi ohondo yo ha wihtu yat de ha garner akwe. Zi nuer o jokwa templar aguego tadinya rodarhoks. Ne on ha at get sanis. Zi got get soon a ria a higusa gandanu a got gato zi ne sagar a skarnex.
It one day star.
Onisa Jerha.
Ya otena guanek guanek.
Redunagedu, the what richer unyana, Renajagedu, another ratu than Yogodunis.
How was Nexi dosa easy nakahonda di Yahaze?
Di jono wat stage gari wes wat geno harenyu tigo yorunya za wadak kwanya sunga kono swak so rona joni di zohak ohondo zinyori yung garak kwatne
hi sta zaga de deri wasta.
Zazah Dandi, ha'o, wah Zazah Dandi.
The water dot Nigun around the Waxa Ogma, the Dosa Yat dies on the Yaka.
Doganuam Zede Wakede.
Gundi Gawana, Oguaho Yaga, Gundi Nagere, Ga'a, Tony Gunas, the Nio Ne Okwari.
Dana Nair, the Atene Kera. The Nungwe, Lunsat Nage, the what Tirat Gawas.
Wagari Huarge, the old star dog, and at the Nyadu, the Dinagare.
Energy, the Tet.
On a Karaya Yenuawe!
On a horde, the what Karitsa Runyane.
Yogoda Setuga! Ha ha! Zora Gohadu! Is it as a dotten?
Aska Degani Asangayeri. Aska Dewat Nyawe.
Wagriwa yewas on nayawatne doga jidawahtandi. Doni griwas isere ahona dasa dohage.
Oh,
Ha, akne de yung kahare te dana te juni jo kore akta iwas.
Did what Karitsa Rooney? Easy as a yacht away. Oscar, Degany, Asa, Gayerdi, Wisk, Yayak, Zada, Sadegu, Jotu, Oyerdi. Oscar, you want it? Degany, you want it? Asa, you want it? Gayerdi, you want it? Wisk, you want it? Yayak, you want it? Zada, you want it?
Easy to us to go and walk away.
Jotu, you want it? Dawasa. Dawasa, Oscar. Dawasa, Degany.
Here it is.
Dawasa, Dawasa, Gayerdi. Dawasa, Wisk. Dawasa, Yayak. Dawasa, Zada. Dawasa, Sadegu. Dawasa, Jotu. Asa, Dawasa.
What have we here?
You look familiar. Where have I seen you before? That wasn't very nice.
Let me go!
Listen to that. He knows English.
It's not for a savage.
You're spirited too!
We have questions for your elders. Only tell us where your village is, boy, and you can go.
Best do as he asks, child.
I could snap your neck, you know. A little more pressure. And pop. The sad little flame of your life extinguished. You are a nothing. A speck of dust. You and all your ilk. Living in the dirt like animals. Oblivious to the true ways of the world. The wiser among you recognize the shape of the future. They throw themselves at our feet and beg mercy. But not you, it seems. No. You cling desperately to your ways, too ignorant to know your folly. But I am not unkind. And so I spare you. that you may carry word to your people. Let them know the sooner we are given what we seek, the sooner you can return to your pathetic, empty lives. A fair trade, is it not?
What is your name?
Charles Lee. Why do you ask?
So I can find you.
I look forward to it.
Dego. Onok.
Nadek andene.
Zodzi onago ono. Ze sotstek. Radun hagedu. Onok ti on zarni gun rat zarni du hage.
Dodek, dodek.
Oserek. Toga zu haak. Osesege. Nek ti za deri ondarak. Dinawe Adini kwe guhage
Ya zadarisa da kwatka da giriu akenyagamte
Unirunfa
Isa
Gona
Naga isse.
Not the one you are only. Second again, a quasi wahi.
Gats, in Guinea das Seraya. Oyaner won't get any one on to say, I didn't roll again. You know what they don't domine Ioga Rahwe or Iwagi. And the Jadasa one I didn't stop the Raroga. I want to any gun and told that the Jat got Tony when I didn't eat Nakwa Tari. What's Quenny? You're so did the one to rehne, Wahi.
What?
In.
You're ten of the drowned in the Ayena.
Huh?
Segun ino tumne.
Ha, nekti zaha akta da hone nu haje. Te dun zohum jokna e de waire. Toga yaho tena tai de waire. Toga yah tai de waderio. To are na zawa ne.
Tokni kuhak. Wagerek ta geri hunyani o hnir tzi a gerata.
Tiga waniyo. To agots yotzi na kuni. Zaha gasto zerio hage zini yotne oya.
Nekti yatam do era ye de ne de negahon dake.
Yah ta de dun zohum unka ego deriander ge wahi. How you get any dogs, get dog and any gueni, toya yedenaway, ne dosa ya yedini rada ne ne umzage.
What do you want that seraks on a giga?
Das kena gera.
The weather?
Get up, Gator.
You were a good race. Got any great west up?
The guts deck. Negando di Zaha said such the game. Isere zaha set such the get doga yacha sadat rege.
Nixi on yaw and it doga at jada ne the nogihi.
Doga oya wat ti nakunyanyo akta sat kanzera. Nahoda, what got ni gurruni?
Yatta wak kwenyo agwegu yongeni haraonge. Gaan ga der harde zinyora agwegu an seroroge. Gadu ga isere yatta ga yeri zinigu yongeni yo. Koant kur harige. Tu ga hrungada na ostha. The way not out and go. I want to go into just on the owner.
Yeah, say good day, don't zone my denny war a roar again than a ganem.
I go here no wonder they got the rats away. Then a dozen zero zuzi were got it so.
Anguri Hunya, can a doctor ezot codina gerenio, ton di jadora de. Don't zone your snore on dio, got there. Yot kwenye siya kan hei ate. Kaya ta noru ne giga de haum ta nega. Onek tiya de wadari hua kwenye astage ne sa oyera. Kada denak dothas aun lasa de sanuni. Toga anze sado wate. Ande wadu nege ne gario. Tanu yan wado ratsira yan datne.
Agwa ne sikini wade sani.
Chojera, tu onek tiyan se tsari di nume guja daroroks ne gundirio. Ti osuma garu de, ti de wats kan hukwa. Hatskwi, mwasti de haum tanega gaan iweskwe. Hauki oya zijat kar hara. Kanto zat karhara.
Kankaniyat.
You yanere. How jadinyanda ne zaha gario dawana ye deniena. Dini gariwes you can eat harder.
The
West, the Destiny is an honor. Yeah, Kayangre Danu Gahore Aunaya Anga Daksa de Neganehum. Negi Gaskayada Gesnu Sage Angat de Zianjena. Onaktis cannot soon a ange. Toga Oskenun do Ayungeniga and Wadego. Taguaderoroc. Tamaga da hujo se aun ta ke ni gohra di hatho. Ona deni rora ke dino hoda deyo dohun zohun. Aunze jatka zera neyuntkar harakwa. Yama. Tim jadum zoni sego, nekti yate zugini nakto de. O nekti de denizaru a jadora de. Toga idenere yat dae de nocta.
Yate wag der yant dare.
Goye taqua, taza da de taq, ni nize. Aunza ka kede ona.
Kana dogu?
Ona awa ne. Otku.
Guahua gets honey, eh? What's getting yagante? Yawa.
I'm the Jatandi owner. I always see Ronaja get who didn't go rayanda, ne? Dinojera ya ezo de etienatum.
Next yato deot.
Oh, niot.
Rat dukawa gari hunyan.